गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, आई विश यू गुड मॉर्निंग एंड ग्रीटिंग्स फ्रॉम द लैंड ऑफ कनाडा, द लैंड ऑफ जस्टिन ट्रूडो, द ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ कनाडा. एंड इट इज अ संडे मॉर्निंग, क्लियर ब्लू स्काई, लिटिल बिट कोल्ड नाउ. And today, let me also tell you guys, today is September 8, 2024, Sunday morning, and it's cold day today, but tomorrow should be fine. But anyway guys, this video is not about weather. This video, I want to make one short video about one sporting event taking place today. And that is a final of US Open, tennis championship. US Open tennis championship final taking place today. It is between matches between Jannik Sinner and Taylor Fritz. And it is going to be played later this evening. And it has been a very long time since American has been in final of Grand Slam. And even longer since American has won Grand Slam. So this is a much anticipated, much awaited, much look forward to match for American tennis fans. I am one of American tennis fans. And I hope that Taylor Fritz can win today. But I am afraid it will not happen. I am afraid that Jannik Sinner will win this match, because Jannik Sinner is a good player, I think, better than Taylor Fritz. But we will see what happens. And I will recap what happens tomorrow. And I don't want to make any prediction. I just want to share my personal choice for winner, which is personal choice is Taylor Fritz, but logical choice is Jannik Sinner. So that is all I wanted to say in this video. I hope you guys have a good Sunday, and I hope you slept well last night. And I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Okay, so in the meantime, goodbye.